When the city of Toronto learned that compromised air quality was posing serious health risks to its residents, it decided to use Environmental Technology Verification, or ETV, to take action. A major source of this issue is fine road dust coming from wear on tires, asphalt, brakes, and clutches, classified as PM10 or PM2.5. It's so tiny that it can be inhaled and has been linked to respiratory and cardiovascular problems and even premature death. New regenerative air sweeper technology was reported to be able to remove at least 80% of this matter from the air, which could potentially improve air quality by 25 to 30%. Toronto wanted to test this potential using ETV.
We wanted to have the best performing machine at the best purchase price. And ETV Canada, again, was instrumental in making that happen.
Environmental Technology Verification sets out a standard process to follow when a performance claim is made. In other words, it ensures that an independent party can effectively test the technology and that the results can be considered reliable.
This was totally independent, scientific, strict, and focused. And our input was really only to go down and perform to the best we could and be measured.
Both Timco and Elgin sweepers were verified as part of Toronto's procurement process.
In 2005, we participated in the first ETV test in the city of Toronto. In 2006, we sold the first 14 Timco DST6 sweepers as a result.
One of the key benefits to participating in the ETV process is having that advantage over the competitors or over the other products in the marketplace. ETV allows you to give the verification on your products that you are complying and meeting the regulations of the environmental interests of those products and of the municipality or customer you're dealing with.
Now, with the development of an international ETV standard outlining the verification process, companies wanting to become verified will have results that can be recognized in local, national, and global markets.
Worldwide, environmental issues are becoming a bigger and bigger deal, and the fact that this is going to take the next step and become recognized as an international standard and acknowledged by several different countries, we are looking forward to that opportunity to gain access to those markets.
If you embrace this opportunity and you have a good product, you're going to do very well in the marketplace.